Southwest Lawrence Elementary. It is Thursday, February 2nd, 2023. Did you know today is Groundhog Day? I wonder if the groundhog will see a shadow or not. If the groundhog emerges from his burrow and sees his shadow, he will retreat to his den for 6 more weeks of winter. If he emerges from his burrow and he does not see his shadow because of cloudiness, it will be early spring. Raise your hand if you want 6 more weeks of winter. Raise your hand if you want an early spring. Oh, I can't wait to find out. Okay, guys. Let's observe a moment of silence and reflect on the anticipated activities of the day. Thank you. At this time, let's pledge allegiance to our country's flag. Everyone stand, salute, and pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Let's say our PBIS mission statement. At Southwest Lawrence Elementary, we aim to develop positive, hardworking, respectful achievers. For lunch today, we're having Asian chicken and fried rice with a fortune cookie, pizza, yogurt buddy bag, veggie egg roll, roasted vegetables, and fruit. Happy birthday today to Jasmine Benitez Reyes, Chad Bradshaw, Ian Bradshaw, and Stoney Terry. Make sure you come to the office for your birthday pencil today. Our core value this month is respect. Imagine being at a restaurant when a customer is being demanding and demeaning to a member of the wait staff. What would you think of that person? I don't know about you, but I would think that she's being very rude and disrespectful. When we respect others, we show they are important by what we say and do. All right, we hope you have a wonderful day. And as always, be the light.
Light shine bright everywhere we go. Music for the people, making music for the people. Light shine bright everywhere we go. Light shine bright.